relax time. Because it's actually, for a recreational ski, it's really nice.
Yeah.
And they've closed it for the winter.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. More snow forward over the summer than they thought was going to.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
It's just not in any city.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't look anywhere near as bad as, like, Stelvio.
Yeah.
But it's just a bit sad. But you can still go up and look at the ice palace and all that and go on the suspension bridge and all. Yeah.